How I met with the king. How will I begin? Before, I thought that salvation was starvation. I didn't have any clue cause my mind was like glue. Reading zero error, which is the lowest temperature theoretically attainable. Having flashbacks of frenzy moments, being wallowed up at the hell's gate of secular, longing for paradise, but I was lost. Paradise lost. Lost and found? No. I'm not an item, but a vessel that wrestles and is set for his purpose to exterior and interior design his will. I can now sing. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Back in high school, going for a Christian convention, but my intention was not based on his word, on contrary to relationship. But now I'm his sheep, longing for championship among his flocks, and I'm not sure. His word was spoken and I was broken when he said in Matthew 11:28, come to me, all who are weary and heavy laden, and I will give you rest. And since I was in labor, just like a child living the world, his grace felt on me like force of gravity, leaving a cavity that landed in my life. Thus I refer to Ephesians 2:8, for it is by grace that you have been saved through faith, and this not by yourself, it is the gift of God. When he called me, I didn't mind, cause he mined me from a very large mile. Thus I can be able to smile. Look into the depth of his death, trying to hesitate, but it was never too late, cause I had experienced his greatness, just like that blind man called Bartimaeus. So after confessing Romans 10:9, that if you confess with your mouth Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you'll be saved. Totally, I was saved and shaved. Thus I'm not ashamed, cause I met with my King by faith. And all the secular depth that circulated in mind like Walker, Flocker was flocked out of my mind. Ice cube melted. Chameleonia had to pack and leave because of the camouflaging colors. Christ tendered my heart and calculated the bill when he said that it was finished at Calvary. Right now I'm in his library, reading his word. So the things that were heavier were defeated by the Savior, and the hashtag is no condemnation. Just like the Pharisees finding sins, but Pharisees brought me. Or like the sad you see, no, I'm not sad, but blessed like sand in the sea, as in Abraham. No more striving and forget about stripes in schools, by his stripes you are healed and sealed by his spirit. He took off your death sentence. Forget about the paragraph or the graph that indicates life worries against what you have. The y-axis, vertical, symbolizing grace, meaning he lowered himself from heaven to earth. The x-axis, horizontal, symbolizing his death, meaning from earth to the grave. He did not decompose but rose after 3 days. Therefore, justice was done when the Father saw the corrupt world. And since no one could rescue it, Jesus Christ left his comfort zone. He descended so that he can ascend, cause he was sent, him being the sweet scent of the Father. He is a designer and a refiner. You don't have to acquire energy by ever ready. He's there every day, ever ready to help you in time of trouble. Amen. Kote Watley.